Here's an example of something that's not super fancy that I kept, because I've been working at trying to keep the biggest ones to make the biggest geckos, and she is, even though she's not like any like fancy morph, I think she's just a beautiful big gecko. Let's see if she'll go on top of the fridge so we can get her in movement. It's hard when you only have one hand, two hands. She's just a big beautiful girl. Ha ha ha.